there was even more music and dancing, this time in Chesapeake, and all in the name of Toys for Tots. The Portsmouth Moose Lodge, number 898, packed with people donating gifts and money to make sure children have something to open Christmas Day. The lodge's second annual Toys for Tots event, and they say this year, toy donations already exceeded last year's event.